Hello, Aquarius.
Hello, December. May this month bring you blessings, peace, love, and abundance. I wish you a special Christmas, a day full of love. May it be bright and cheery, full of blessings from above. I wish I could put some of the Christmas spirit in jars and open a jar of it every month.
Hello and thank you for tuning in to listen to your monthly audio Tarotscope podcast, brought to you by me, Kathleen Robinson, representing Karma Queens, Fife Tarot and East Yorkshire Tarot. If you, after hearing my podcast, would like me to personally provide you with your own in-depth tarot reading, addressing any issues or topics you have, then please do text me on 07823 888785, or you can email me at karmaqueens@gmail.com and I will be happy to help. My readings are competitively priced and brought to you via either email, telephone, live video consultation, or face-to-face in Fife, Scotland. Hello, I'm Kathleen Robinson, and welcome to your free 1 minute audio tarotscope for this month. You've been brought the Knight of Swords. And when we're obsessed by an idea, we're often so blinded by the desire for its fulfillment that we fail to see the difficulties we may encounter or the consequences of our actions. This powerful figure, full of life and energy, needs to be balanced with the realization of responsibility and compassion. He doesn't see or care about any upcoming challenges, risks or dangers, and instead moves forward with his strong intent to succeed and will. The positive side of this card is about great ambition and determination and strength to succeed no matter what. But on the negative side, he can be blind to potential challenges and consequences of his actions and may go into dangerous territory without foresight. So be careful what you're doing, and beyond everything else, at this time, don't say anything that you're going to regret.